need to find it out.
Why, sir? Because wine is good on an oven, please. I'm a cowboy, you see? I'm a chef. I'm a chef. I have to have a gun, right?
No, not for you.
But
just for you!
Later at Gohan City.
Hey, Joker. Where's your hat? Where's your hat?
Give me a note! Yeah!
I'm done, Lizzo.
Gun down.
I'm down. Take the gun and slowly talk to me, okay?
Ice comments. Crying. What should I do now? Let's put a smile on my face.
That's life.
That's life.
Say you're riding high in April, shot down in May, but I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top.
Stop.
Psychopath? Yeah, I think it's a psychopath.
What's that?
Oh my god. Oh, I'm
missing. What's that?
Oh my god. Joker. What happened to your face, huh? What happened to your face, huh?
Is that a problem?
Oh, definitely not a problem. Jamie's. Basser. See you at the interview contest. Yay. Let's put a smile on your face. I think she's a psychopath. Yeah, definitely a psychopath. Come on, let's get away from this weird people. Yeah, she's a
psychopath. Your son's been hit by a drunk driver. He's dead.
Huh?
No, you cannot.
What do you mean, Joker?
That's
I'm back again. Super.
It's just, you know, it's been a rough few weeks, Murray. Yeah, just on time. Killed this the Wall Street guy. Okay, I'm waiting for the punchline. There is no punch. It's not a joke.
Yes, a joke.
You're serious, aren't you? You're telling us you killed those two young men on the subway?
Mm-hmm.
Why should we believe you?
My name. Just kidding, sir.
My life is nothing but a comedy. Well, let me get this straight. You think that killing those guys is funny?
I do. Yeah.
And I'm tired of pretending it's not. Comedy is subjective, Murray. Isn't that what they say? All of you, the system that knows so much, you decide what's right or wrong the same way that you decide what's or not. Okay, I think I might understand that you did this to start a movement, to become a symbol. Come on, Murray. You look like the kind of clown that could start a movement. I killed those guys because they were awful. Everybody is awful these days. It's enough to make anyone crazy. Okay, so that said you're crazy. That's your defense for killing three young men?
No.
They couldn't carry a tune to save their lives. Oh, why is everybody so upset about these guys? If it was me dying on the sidewalk, you'd walk right over me. I'd pass you every day and you don't notice me. But these guys, look at the Thomas Wayne, we cried about them on TV.
You have a problem with Thomas Wayne.
Yes, I do. Have you seen what it's like to be somebody but themselves? They don't. They think that we'll just sit there and take it like good little boys. That we won't werewolf and go wild.
You finished? I mean, there's so much self-pity, Arthur. You sound like you're making excuses for killing those young men. Not everybody, and I'll tell you this, not everyone's awful.
But you're awful.
Me? I'm awful? Oh yeah, how am I awful?
Wanted to make fun of me. Just like the rest of them.
You don't know the first thing about me, pal. Look what happened because of what you did. What it led to. There were riots out there. Two policemen were in critical condition. You're laughing. You're laughing. Someone was killed today because of what you did.
I know. How about another joke, Ray?
No, I think we've had enough of your jokes.
What do you get?
I don't think.
When you cross a mentally ill voter, it was society, the advantages, and treat them like trash.
Call the police.
I'll tell you what to
call the police.
You fucking deserve.
Oh. Chuck again. Let's catch him to the crazy things.
What's so funny?
What do you mean?
I'm gonna roll myself up. Yeah.